Open the
Hello,
shield.
Boys!
I'll get the shield. I'll get the shield parts while you do all that stuff.
Just try to get as much as you possibly can open.
I'm gonna go get the Bowie knife, and that might be the last thing I could get.
I need a more comfortable chair in here. Like, my butt hurts. What's your name? No, didn't even ask it. These other girls.
Right, I'm gonna try and open up Tank's station.
So don't kill any zombies.
I won't. I haven't killed any yet so
far. Oh, so nobody turned on the power! No!
That was not me, I swear to God.
It
was
I know.
I can confirm.
I know it wasn't, because I was behind you.
I can confirm that was just... Because everyone always assumes it's me, which I'm fine with.
Listen! Calm down. Calm down.
There you go, that's better lighting. Hey.
I'll be the one who watches the bomb step. I'll go get the first trophy.
No, don't.
I'll be the one who watches the bomb step.
Moxes. So what are we doing, Ranger fan? Or Chris, what's the plan?
We're gonna eat ass.
Yo! When I start lagging? Yo, he dead.
I'm gonna...
Is it okay if you add some copyright music in your stream?
No.
Who cares about them views, dude? Yo!
I don't wanna know.
It's alright, we never saw that, Michael. Just end the game. No, I'm just kidding.
No, you didn't okay. See anything. No!
Yo, calm down! Chris is the Noah Glow to our channel.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait, did someone open up this place so we could actually get like another
trip? No, I didn't. You want to know why? Because you guys didn't turn on the power when I asked you to.
Because you still could have opened the door.
Because yo, he did. Dude, Arnold just took off that mask and he did.
Activate the Gorf module. Wait.
Okay, I know where it's going.
Do you know where it is?
Michael, don't use your shield on. Don't use your shield. You can get more points because these are just extra zombies that aren't even a part of the round. So might as well.
Oh god, almost died.
Alright, now use your shield.
Oh my gosh. You know what you guys are?
Oh god.
Oh! Yo, he did!
I could've used that double points just a second ago.
Okay, try to get as much points as possible.
Calm down.
If we beat the glitchiest map, Zetsubou no Shima, we can beat this one.
No, Zetsubou no Shima is actually the least glitchiest now that I think about it.
The puns.
But yo, he did. Yo! He did.
So we're just gonna keep going until we get
Did somebody buy the box already? Who's the box scrub?
Who's the box scrub?
I wanna play so bad, but I can't play.
Why?
It's already over, man.
Yeah, no,
who already got this trophy? Yo! Are you kidding me?
Bexon, are you on my stream right now?
I was actually.
Oh, thanks.
What is it?
Okay, fine, I got the trophy.
Yeah, so we'll let Michael do the trophies and me and the pro will worry about the rest.
No, I need help on one trophy, like one of them.
Hey Which guys,
one?
Can the I play one. Later?
The one inside the lockdown room.
That was easy.
Yeah, but I don't want to go back twice. Someone's got to stay there.
Calm down.
I'll go back to the other one.
I'll keep the zombie.
I'll grab another one of the trophies.
I'll keep the zombie.
Did someone grab the trophy, the one where you have to use the shield?
No, it's just you grabbing the trophies. It's all up to you.
I already did it.
I know where all the trophy locations are.
Maxon, you're not in our game.
Come on.
You can join our game if we lose.
Oh, what?
Don't say that, because I have the dashboard, alright? I'll have a shot for free.
I have
Maxon.
Yo, he's dead.
Maxon, I bleached my hair. I bleached my hair and put blue strips through it.
Did you really?
Yeah, go to my stream and you can see it right now.
We need more points, or we're not gonna be able to do this.
Tell me when you're in it, and I'll get closer to the camera so you can see.
Hey, I know that jingle. Is that the new perk jingle?
Oh my god.
Confirmed, next. Oh, okay.
The next perk of DLC 4
will in fact be the Smack That Smiles Back.
This Gorvajo needs to hurry up.
It will be.
Okay.
Like, it's...
Okay,
it's
show,
one more...
Like, do the... Okay, go close to the camera and show the, throw the hair.
Okay, hang on. I want to do it.
Show the hair.
You can't see the blue on the camera, but it's blonde.
Hey guys, I just got the rank on Mark 3 or whatever.
Nice! You see it, Maxon?
The PP!
Oh, I see it.
I like it blonde. Right now I have the FFAR and the regular Mark 3. So
yo, I have the PP and the Dracon. The Dracon's good for the Dragon and Nikolai.
Guys, it's kind of weird watching the stream and then listening to you guys. This monkey and then not after... Of small child. Like, when you said, oh, I had the PP's...
Oh, I got the PP!
Boys, I got the PP!
Wait, everyone should go check their challenges just to see what they are.
Oh, and the Rangor module.
You only need to do one of them, I believe. You just have to do the Dragon Egg one.
Okay. I just want to see what my free perk would be.
We
can get a free perk easily. I just have to destroy six arms off the Valkyrie drones.
I have to take damage from the dragon and fire and survive.
Wait, which one is the one where you get the free
kill 30 zombies with the guard of Phone
Fair. Gold one. It's the gold
kill
one.
100, kill 100 zombies with the dragon. Guys, mine and are pretty easy, so...
You're gonna take over the Groth module step. You got this, alright, buddy.
Who, me?
Wait, can we go get the last one?
Yeah.
Michael, I'll activate it and you go for it, okay?
I can't watch the stream and listen to you guys at the same exact time.
Oh, I have to destroy the camera on the six Valkyrie drones? Are you kidding me?
I have to get all the arms off of six Valkyrie drones.
Okay, well, tell me
that one's easy. Marcus has like an easy one too. The like arms.
When we get down there, we have to get there before the Valkyrie round starts, so we can activate the pipe. We can activate the pipe thing.
Michael, what other trophies do you need to get? I know you have to get the Dragon Fist one.
I think it's in front of power.
Okay, wait, guys. Send me an invite once you guys die. Okay.
All right. Okay. Just watch the stream till
Michael,
we die.
Did you get the Gigant Beam one?
Which one's that?
That's the one in Supply Depot.
I'm not sure. Wait, the one in what? Which section?
Supply Depot, that's over there. The library, basically.
Is that the one where you need to use the shield?
No, that's the one where you have to use the,
I just want to look up
where
the
you
thing.
Shoot down the beam from the giant, the metal, the robot. Nice, that was cool. Very cool, very nice. I like it.
I just placed all.
I'm gonna do it because you didn't even understand.
What's because I don't know where. Like, this is why I always get confused with the valves because I don't know the locations.
What trophies do you have?
I have, well, so far we have the one from where,
oh my god, it's so hard to type shield. With zombies. Actually, wait, I'm just gonna stay in this corner with you, Duff.
We have the one with the fist, the one with the window.
Mr.
What other one?
Raffle. Waffles.
Just let me do it, and I'll have all the trophies done. You guys just need to help me with one, and I'll get it done.
The only one we're gonna need that's really important is the one with the fist.
Wait, how do we get that one again?
You just need the dragon fist thing.
I just got the one in the supply depot. How many do we have now? What ones did you collect, Michael?
Oh my god, I'm having so many issues typing. Help! Help!
Why are you typing?
Cause I'm gonna get the valve thing for the Easter egg thing.
No, I got it, man.
I got it.
Oh, okay.
Mine's is easy. Or my version is easy. I have it up. Now I can play.
Oh wow, you're bragging, aren't you? You're a bragster today, aren't ya?
I'm a sexy
Wait,
bragster.
Wait, stop telling zombies on this. Let me deal with the trophies
We're gonna go get the egg and do the lockdown.
Oh yeah, right? Wait, no. The lockdown now?
Wait. Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Why, do you need a gun? Do you need a gun? Do you need a
oh,
gun?
No.
Do you need
no,
a gun?
No, my class is Rego Mark 3, we'll be good. And I have monkeys. I have monkeys, actually.
I'll hit you up. Yo, I'm good for the- I'm good, I have everything I need.
Let me just spin it once or twice.
Wait, don't we need money for Pack-a-Punch or whatever?
Get NX Shadow Claws, get the NX Shadow Claws.
Let's go. Come on, Michael.
Hold on. Oh my god, he did! Go.
I really hope you guys are positive about the situation, or like...
Shut up! Don't speak. Alright?
Yeah, but don't we need Pack-a-Punch?
The only thing? Positivity! Positivity! Live it! Where is she?
Oh god, that was that fun.
The walls!
Where is she?
What did you do with her?
Okay, this time, I'm the only one who always forgets this, but remind me to get the Dragon Strike, because I'm always the one who ends up forgetting.
Oh yeah,
remember
Michael does forget.
Remember what I said when we were getting into the game last time? I said, ooh. Did Richtofen become blind? Guess who I am this game? Richtofen.
Oh, I've got a host keeping score.
Can
so
you please
that...
come activate this? The lockdown now? Oh, you got the egg? Okay.
Wait, yeah, Marcus, bro,
I
play this map like 24/7. This is my life. It's kind of sad.
I love this map. Go! Here it goes. Wait, what?
I'm making a call
813-549-9337 Florida. Here we go! It's not this one, it's downstairs to the left.
Who the hell's calling me?
Pick it up.
Yo, he did!
Whose number is 813?
Michael, just pick up the freaking phone and see who it is.
I need to get
Yo, who let a zombie in? Who's not down here?
Michael, you're the only one with the ray gun. That's why we need you down here.
Michael!
We're good for now. Don't worry.
Do it! Dude, you're dead. It's over.
Fine. That's
you're obviously not paying attention.
See?
Yo, he dead. Are you ready for this?
With one ray gun shot,
hit
us all.
Yo, you see this guy? Watch this. Beak! Beak! Beak, 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 beak,
building barriers is so like.
Yo, he come! Yo,
he
did! Take down that.
Are you kidding?
Oh! He did!
He's got one hit crap.
I've limited
Do not grab that max ammo, I swear.
I won't, I never picked that up.
Build the barriers. Where are you guys? Are you dumb? It flashes where they are! Jesus! Michael, you're the one that's supposed to be carrying. Take out your ray gun. Shoot it down at each window. Dude, there's a max ammo we could grab at any time. Use
Michael, ray gun, ray gun.
You're making me salty.
what am I shooting? I'm like a salty
Michael, you have so many ray gun bullets. Use them.
Dude, I'm like a saltine right now.
Get no scrub.
Are you kidding me? You could die now.
Wait, how about this? I'll use the ray gun if you guys promise to stay up here to get the trophy.
Yeah, I will. I already said I had it, Michael.
Because I legit only have ray gun bullets. Like, I legit only have ray gun bullets.
Yeah, no crap, that's why we need you to use it. I have monkeys too, just in case.
This is so bad to use the ray gun this early.
No, it's not! We're during our- We can use the- There's a back table! You're angering what? Me. Who grabbed it?!
You just told me to get it!
Okay, go in the corner. Let's go. Are you gonna kill him? Like, just shoot him with the ray gun!
We're trying not to waste ammo.
I'm gonna have high blood pressure by the time we're done. Get in the corner over here, shoot down your ray gun, watch every couple of seconds!
New threat
detected. I'm just gonna sit back and eat some chips.
Area secure. Oh wait, bring that Valkyrie down here! Oh, wait, never mind. We're still in lockdown.
What are you doing? Marcus! How dare you?
I was sliding into their DMs, I'm sorry.
Stop sliding into the DMs, it's dangerous.
Michael, throw down your ray gun and you can revive me.
Go, Michael. Revive him. My gosh.
It's Havoc.
Allah!
All I hear is Allah!
Help me! Help me!
Michael, behind you!
All I hear.
He did! I'll get him. You shoot that ray gun. Unless you're autistic with the ray gun.
Oh yeah, I got one of my achievements done, which is the max ammo one.
No, he did.
I'll get that after we're done with the...
No, you're not. You're not getting easy yet.
I am.
No, but I really need a max ammo shield.
My shield's down! No, we'll use it later. We need it for more dire times. Yo, he's dead!
Well, I'm like literally out of ammo right now. Like, I'm actually out of ammo.
Hello?
I can't talk right now, but just go watch my stream. That's why I can't talk.
Who is it?
Goodbye.
Who is it?
Go watch my stream, okay?
Well, I'm sorry. She wouldn't stop bothering me. Oh, we did it? Okay, that was easy.
Alright,
dragon strike.
Does anybody know to go through the sewers and shoot it as they're going through the
red light? I'll shoot it. I got it.
Okay, then me and Chris will stay up here.
Michael, you can leave! I got it! Maybe not, there's a mangler.
I got it.
Yield him. Michael, you do not know how to use the ray gun. You shoot the ray gun blast into the sun things.
I got the part. Just leave. Just leave.
Do you
Chris,
not
Chris.
Know how to use the Ray Gun Mark III? That's
Chris,
my question.
Get down here.
No, I want to know. I want to legitimately know. Really? Show me right now. Oh no, bye. As
an MC would say, you look retarded swimming, I don't know why.
That's fabulous.
Wee-hee. I like shrimp!
You like what?
I like shrimp.
Shrimp?
Alright, I wanna see you do it right here, right now, ready?
I'm out of bullets, just letting you know.
How are you out of bullets already?!
There's no way you're out of bullets already, Michael.
Yeah,
you're just being numb!
Okay, I have 3 out of 13 shots.
Are you retarded? I am
reinvigorated. Conserve ammo, my boy.
3 out of 13
shots. Alright, so we can get started on the Easter egg when we get to the Valkyrie round.
Get now.
Oh, we got a punch.
Okay, I'm gonna start with
What other trophies do we have to do? Oh, Dragon Strike.
Dragon Fist one and the Dragon Strike one.
No, he did.
Okay, I know.
No, I hear a
Why the blonde hair, though?
I'm gonna go do the,
Okay, shout out.
Yo, your shield's gone, Michael. Shadow Man? Did you just say Shadow Man?
Oh, balls, okay. Shout out to Zoe, whatever.
Someone already got the trophy or whatever.
For this over
here.
Oh,
Buffy.
So wait, someone already got the I-beam trophy.
I think
Chris
so.
Yeah, that.
Okay, Michael, I'm just doing it again. I love it.
Who commented that?
Shout out to my mom.
Because I just wanted it blonde. And it's kind of, it's blue too with the tips through it.
Shout out to my mom.
Shout out to my mom. You seen that video?
No, I'm just making a joke. How do I can hear myself. Shout out to my mom.
I'm lagging. That's not good.
I need
to stop lagging.
I think we're
good. Yo, go get your
shield.
Are we good? Shield,
yeah, no, I know. We're good?
Go
yeah,
get
I stopped
your shield.
I need to kill zombies using the dragon's breath.
Listen to Michael Hogan. Okay, wait, I gotta turn off the video. I can't answer questions. Because it's making me lag.
Stop being so damn dang.
Oh, don't die.
Oh, wait,
why
I do need
I?
My shield. Oh, yeah.
Why
I
am
the,
I?
The egg done.
Oh,
big
Michael.
Why am I still getting hit?
Oh, that.
I got the keys. I got the keys.
I thought it was so stupid. I was like, you know why. You know perfectly why.
Oh, don't die.
Why am I still getting
hit? Oh, don't die.
All
right, there you go.
Oh,
when it gets to the Valkyrie round, I'll take it down to the ventilation thing and kill it. That's kind of messed up.
I have two achievements because I don't have
did you say humans?
Yo, he dead!
Oh, I prestige for no reason.
You didn't prestige, you left
me. Oh my god.
Penetrated, kill. No, we have to kill napalm zombies now.
Oh, you picked up the egg?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait,
I'm gonna get quick
around.
If any of you complete your challenge where you have the where you get the free perk, don't activate it till all of us have four.
No, I have to shoot the cameras off the Valkyrie Joe. I don't think we're gonna have that done.
Nope.
I'm gonna go grab a double tap.
Are you top shade
have...
right now?
I have Jug, double tap, and quick revive.
All I have is Jug and quick revive. That's mainly because like.
Don't come over here! Jesus Christ! Marcus!
Oh! Bangler! I got it. He did!
He did!
Michael, do
no!
not!
Oh my gosh!
Michael!
Don't kill yourself! We need to die like all zombies!
Why'd you do that?
One of my achievements are kill as long as the dragon strike.
You could have done it in a different place.
Just end your life.
Both of us can't be training over here.
I'm getting hate.
Here, you can take the zombies.
Yo, this is bad. This is awful. Oh, yo, this is. Oh. Ooh, say ooh.
Ooh. Okay, wait, I gotta get around these zombies without dying.
What are you doing? You're tricking bush.
I'm sorry, I need to get around them. Alright. There you go.
Stop! Stop! Make it stop. Oh!
Make it stop.
Make it stop! Where are your parents? Where the F are your parents?
Wait guys, I have like 10 zombies with me. What should I do?
Wait.
Stuck in the corner!
I got him.
Yo, just wait for the- no.
Michael, do not kill him. Do not kill him. Let's play this smart.
Over here. We
let's
need
play
to get
this smart.
Mine.
Let's play this smart. Let's train them.
What do you do? Stop killing him! Oh!
Alright, I made it through.
What
without killing any.
Training.
Except for one.
He did!
Alright. I got him.
We killed 10 zombies and Chris is like, grabs a bottle of bleach.
He did!
I just need some points for Jug.
Oh so wow, the dragon's over there.
Headshot!
A little bit double tap, Jesus Christ.
Getting angry, dude.
He did.
Dude, calm down.
I really got to take a crap.
We're doing really good, so good job, guys.
Oh man,
dude,
I died. This is awkward.
Yo! That was the scariest shit I've ever seen. That pillow just dropped down. I was sitting on a bed and the pillow just dropped down to the second one. It scared the shit out of me.
Oh, here comes the dragon. Here comes the dragon.
Oh, I'm dead.
The pillow came down and scared the shit out of me. I don't know why that's so funny. I don't know why.
Alright, there you go. Did you kill him with the shield?
What happens if our mission is
incomplete? No! What happens if we fail to recover? Are you kidding me?
It worked, dude, it worked. Calm down.
Uber. I need an Uber. I need an Uber to Spaceland.
Yo! Shout out to Zoe.
Yo, I had 2 perks, Jesus.
Marcus, you might as well get a freaking banner that says that.
I might as well.
No!
Banner! Hey, what's the banner for? Shout out!
Mr. Michael, we're not getting Infinite Warfare.
I was gonna zombie train
because
for the name
yo,
content.
He did.
Oh, guys, wait. Okay, wait. The drag.
We need a Valkyrie drone round.
Wait, shame. I'm killing some napalms.
Yo, oh, can somebody on the zombie team please make a perk where you knife faster?
Michael, oh my god. I'm literally gonna throw you in the garbage.
It's done. I just have to get penetrated kills.
Okay, I'll wait.
Just kill that once. Don't grab that.
I'll run to the opposite side of the map so you I don't fuck it up or anything.
Yeah, good thinking.
Down. Why do you just keep throwing down that thing? Why? Do you like it? Is it like fun for you? Do you like seeing dragon's blast coming down?
Oh wait, it's because
no,
this dragon's.
Oh, he did.
That's one of my achievements. I need it.
Yo, calm down. Who cares about achievements, dude?
No, not achievements, the challenges.
No, we just need one achievement done, and that's the dragon fist.
Alright, is it a Valkyrie round?
No,
I don't know.
Hopefully. Hi. Let's go to a different dragon spot to bring him into the to do the valve step.
Alright.
Okay.
No, it's not a Valkyrie.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna call the dragon in over here.
Hello, Gavin.
Hello, Gavin. I have no idea who you are.
Wait, why are you calling the dragon now? It's not a Valkyrie round.
I'm just calling the dragon, man, just so we're safe.
Alright, maybe I'll get Widow's Winder.
Oh, God, and I'm Chris stuck in a corner?
Chris just screwed me so hard. Oh, God.
I don't see the point of Deadshot.
Yo, Chris? Calm down, I need to get penetrated!
Oh, never mind, I'm good. No, okay. Never mind, I just...
It's cold, I need a blanket.
Guys, I need a blanket.
Or at least need to turn my fan off.
Yo, calm down, Marcus!
5-day weekend dicks out for Harambee.
You're angering me, I need to get penetrating multi-kills,
alright? Wait, I'll bring zombies to you guys, I'll like get zombies on my own.
Yeah, I was surprised you didn't have school today.
Literally, that's all I have to do, man. All I have to do.
Oh, you have a sniper? That's good. We can give. I didn't think you were able to achieve stuff in life. Oh, I got the mangler.
Dude, you just killed that guy!
I'm sorry.
I'm trying to do this for the team, man.
Here,
do you want
here.
To do the Easter egg?
Come here, shoot them. Shoot them. Kill these guys. Kill these guys.
I have to get penetrating multi kills, and you keep moving them.
Oh, there you go. Now we just have to melee them with the shield.
This is funny. Slash.
No, I could use like.
Extremely serious.
Oh.
This is the funny but a serious. This is the funny but serious channel.
We're doing good. I'm not gonna lie.
Shut up. We don't need to hear your visions.
No. I'm not actually. No, I'm not trying to jinx or anything. I'm being serious. We're actually doing well. All right,
everyone. Everyone come to incubate. That sounds
okay,
so gay.
Just go to the supply depot. Stop killing zombies. Calm down.
Oh, there's one more zombie left, I think. Because I have one.
No, we have one. Just don't kill any. Don't kill any.
All right, while we're on the dragon, I'm going to get a blanket.
Everybody, listen to me. Calm down.
Oh wait, did we get enough kills for the shield yet to where we can start upgrading it? Did we? Oh wait, it's over here, hang on.
Okay, guys, the rest.
Marcus, come on, Marcus!
Stream, the rest of the stream.
Check out my new vids.
Get on!
Jesus, you scared the absolute crap out of me.
I almost
Marcus, why did you just leave? We were all here.
I was upgrading the shield.
Are you dumb?
This is a more epic view, actually.
Alright, I'm getting my Delta blankie from when I was little.
Nobody cares about epic views, we just care about the cutscenes. The cutscenes.
Yeah, as soon as Nikolai dies, we're gonna yell, he did!
He did, yo, he did!
I wanna trigger Chris so bad, okay, I'll just say it anyway. If we make it to the cutscene.
Just say, yo, holy shit, he dead. That's all you have to say.
I'll say it if we make it.
I'll scream it.
everybody in.
Hey, when it starts to incubate, leave the dragon to right here. I mean, leave the Valkyrie thing.
No,
to
you
here.
Can just kill it anywhere in here and it automatically does it.
Alright, wait, let me shoot its arms off so I can get a free perk.
Just don't get me killed.
It didn't work! Oh, yes, it did.
Yeah, it's on.
I'm trying to shoot its arms off so I can get a. You mother trucker.
He did.
He did!
As soon as I heard you go, I was like, yo, he did.
Alright, I'm pulling up the,
destroy the camera! Oh!
I'll let you guys deal with the Valkyrie drones and, I'll deal with the zombies.
Yo, can help? Somebody help me?
Here, I'm throwing a monkey.
Oh? Oh, there it is!
Now we I literally just wasted a monkey.
We need to wait for it to cool.
Okay. That's like
all right,
a whole round, I think.
So, does anyone know where the pink cylinder is?
Wait, do we have to wait, do we leave
I
now?
Yeah, I got you. Hold on, everybody calm down. I'm gonna look for the pink cylinder.
And I'll look for the green light valve.
Alright. I'm looking at this one as soon as we land. It's up the stairs. I know I need a shield before you say so. Alright, just check.
Dicks out for Harambee.
Oh my god.
Dicks out for Harambee.
Green light's at the department.
The department?
Yeah.
Alright, and now we just have to find the pink cylinder.
I'm looking on bridge. It's at bridge.
It's at bridge?
Okay, which one? What do we have to turn to?
Wait, what's the bridge name? What's the bridge name?
It's bridge. It's armory.
Armory? Alright, so we have to set the department store to 3, dragon command
to
3, infirmary to 2, tank factory to 2, supply depot to 2.
I have no idea what you just said. You have to bring it back to me.
I just turned supply depot to 2 for you, okay?
What'd you do?
That wasn't supply depot. That's armory.
No, where I am right now is, like,
that's
whatever.
Armory! No, this is...
Dragon Command 3.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
which
well, I'm sorry.
Which one's supply depot?
Supply depot is 2.
Wait, what's armory?
Armory is the endpoint.
Okay. What? The endpoint?
Oh. I don't think you have the right place.
Well,
what
was it on before you changed it? What was it on before you changed it, Michael?
1.
Okay, so keep it on 1. Which ones did we do? Which ones did we
actually,
department
actually,
store
you
has
guys,
to be on 3?
You guys can do it, I'll keep
actually,
on
wait,
there, whatever.
None of you touch the valves. None of you touch the valves. I'll do it myself.
I won't.
No, I'm already doing it. Department store 3. Infirmary, did you change that to 2?
Yeah, I did. No, I don't think so.
Okay.
Infirmary is the library?
What? No, infirmary is the place, where you go to from that to tank
I
factory.
I think we did it
what
all except
for
tank factory, which needs to be
what'd
2.
What'd you do for tank factory? Okay.
Tank factory is 2.
Done?
I think
is
we're
it out?
Done. Let me see.
Is it out?
I'm going to see if the baby popped.
That's a little weird.
wait, Dark Press, can I pick up the master code?
Yeah,
yes,
pick it up.
Do it.
Oh, wait, you
can
got
somebody
it,
go get
wanna...
their max ammo? Can somebody go get their max ammo?
I don't have mine unlocked yet.
Link. I'll go get my max ammo code. D, I'm contributing.
I'll do the password.
Alright.
Okay, I'll shut up while you're doing that because
I wanna eat Haram's steak.
I just have to type
oh my god, get out of here, bro.
Oh, they said it's having cringe. That's what I thought you said at first.
Cringe? Yes, I have to type in cringe.
Wait, which one? Wait, is the one with the, like, two hammers where... Wait, is it the one with two hammers with the max ammo?
Two max ammo. Yeah, the one that looks like he's aiming. It's a rifle.
The one on top. The one on top.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, calm down with the zombie kills, man.
I haven't killed a zombie in like the past three rounds, so I'm fine.
I was talking to Marcus.
Okay. I'm training it. I'm just training one behind you. I think I got the last guy.
Why isn't this turning? Ow, ow, ow.
I'm sorry.
Come at me, be better, make me choke, he better.
Hi, Vexen.
I'm gonna go get speed. I have all my perks. Whenever you guys have all your four, we can do the free perk thing or whatever.
Ah, don't die. Ah! No, no, okay. There you go.
Don't worry, it was the password thing.
Oh, no, I thought something happened.
No, it was the password.
So wait, what are you
doing? Come and fuck me, Harambe, better make me choke.
Michael, can you make people get out of my comment section? Like, can you ban them?
Calm down.
Yeah.
All right. How do I do it?
Why? What did he say?
Wait, what I could wait.
All right, now we just need the Dragon Punch one.
There's freaking kids in my comments typing out the D word constantly. And it's reading.
I'm sorry.
It keeps reading it out through my TV.
I could do like a ban or whatever, or like a.
Well, if they keep doing it, then do it. But if they're gonna stop, I think they stop. I'll tell you if they do it.
Don't all do right. IT, it's Emmy Gavin.
Dragon over here. So I have it for next turn. Tank Factory. Tank Factory.
Okay, I'm coming to Tank Factory.
What's that Tank Factory?
He has to put the dragon.
I'm almost there. I have to put the what?
Tank Factory. The dragon.
Oh, I didn't have enough.
Wait, can we what would you guys do without me?
Okay, wait, can we all go?
Dicks out for Harvey. No,
alright, you're gone.
We have to end the round!
Who said that?
I have crippling depression.
Who said what and whose ass am I kicking?
Actions, here you go. Goodbye
ass am I kicking?
Goodbye the gaming gecko. I removed him.
I did. Alright, everybody out!
That was Gecko.
I know it was. I got you, Gavin. Wisdom to impart.
I have heard many voices. Yeah. Whose ass am I kicking? The gaming gecko? Oh, snap. It's a Valkyrie round, even though we don't need it. Maybe I could shoot out the cameras on them.
I won't kill any, I'll just bring them all to
you. We're doing pretty good. 38 minutes and we already have all this done.
We're cool, Marcus.
Shut your face, son.
Shut your face.
I will now tell you the story how I became the Prince of Bel-Air.
I don't know a Kyle. He's oh my god, if I would have died there.
He's right next to me.
Wait, I can't even read this crap.
Yo, he dead.
You're joking, it must be cool.
Oh, wait, don't worry, we can just
run another round. Where is this Valkyrie drone? Yeah, doctor! Do you guys know what that's from?
Call of Duty.
Do you know what that's from, though?
Rictoffen.
I'm really stupid, I probably don't know.
Yeah, doctor!
Michael's not a zombies
you
person.
No, Marcus, guys, the gay gecko. Oh,
that's from your eyes and dad.
Oh, I found a Valkyrie.
Are you bringing it to me or what?
I gotta kill it.
Why my controller vibrates? Did I click something by accident because my controller vibrates?
Yo, where is he? Oh?
Let me shoot their arms off.
Is he yo dead?
That's Kyle.
Oh god, yo. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. A Valkyrie jumped right past me up the hole and it freaking scared me.
That's what she said.
Wait, I only have one more challenge, and that's to get 100 kills with the Dragon Strike, which we'll do that like later around when you guys like want to.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Wait,
on
the bed. Did anybody notice what song I was about to start singing?
Wait, I literally. Wait, let me kill these two. Let me kill these two. Let me shoot out their arms. You suck. I could have got us a free perk.
I have to shoot their cameras. That's
I have
what
to shoot
I have
their
to
arms.
Do.
Mims.
Mims.
I'm doing life and life doing me.
Rack City.
Here come
Did you
dad
just say
boy.
That life is doing you? Going hard.
Wait, what do we do with the last trophy when we get it?
We start up
we put
the,
it in the top.
We start up the challenges.
Ooh.
Wait, do you guys want to do those or do you guys want me to help?
I think we can do them. Except for the bomb one, I think we're gonna need help with.
Max ammo. You just walked right into it.
It just floated to me, man. It was like it was meant to be.
Ben Gecko.
We got everybody. Moved.
Oh, I jumped right into it.
Everybody go get that bottom challenge, that's what it is. That's the dragon fist.
Wait,
I'm gonna go get the trophy, I got it.
Isn't one of the challenges to let the dragon fly and pick up something for you?
Yeah.
No, that's afterwards.
Oh god.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
My
You're
favorite?
The best Marcus.
I got the gauntlet of siege field.
My favorite quote by Richtofen is the one where it goes, incubate till you can't incubate no more.
I'll get it.
Oh god.
You'll get what?
The trophy.
The joke.
Oh. I'll watch you get it.
No, not the joke, the trophy, dude. All code units acquired. Return to Dragon. Michael, I'm firing you!
Okay, so I know how to do all of them except for the bomb one.
It's not gonna pick one yet. It's just that saying that we can activate phase two.
Mike, we haven't gotten this far yet, right?
Acknowledge. No, I haven't gotten past the valves ever.
Alright, are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Which one is it?
Oh, the Valkyrie.
Oh, yeah,
it's
Valkyrie. Go to spawn.
So, Michael, basically, you stay here and you just hoard up a bunch of zombies.
Oh my god, you have to make sure that you don't kill the Valkyrie drone. I don't have my shield, this is bad.
And another one was blocked.
Where is he?
He doesn't know when to stop.
There he is.
Hey, you want me to go up ahead and start killing the ones up here?
Sure.
Alright.
We just basically have to sit here with him. And like David said. Okay, that's not gonna happen. I have to get my shield. Do you have it, Marcus?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay.
But like, it's so easy to kill him on accident.
Yeah.
Me and Bexon learned
Being
from-
Being careful.
Me and him had to like, do it every round because we kept failing it.
What?
Keep bringing.
Wait, did I do something?
No. You're good.
Oh, god.
Keep going. Oh no.
Jace, you're doing good, Michael. Just don't worry about it. It's just-
when, I'm doing my
when the Valkyrie gets over go. Here, do not shoot it. Cause in one bullet and this
you
thing's dead.
You got him the rest of the way? Can you bring him the rest of the way? I have to go get my shield.
Yeah. One bullet and he's dead.
I won't shoot. Actually, okay. I'm unsure about life now.
I'm throwing a bunch of monkeys.
Don't get a nuke. Whatever you do, do not get a nuke.
It's very sad. Just as one shows up in front of me, I won't get it.
You better not.
I really do.
Alright, it's about to get there, Michael.
Okay. Just don't shoot it.
Do not shoot it.
Okay, I won't.
Yo, these zombies are ravenous.
Huh? I blocked them. They're out. Michael, I swear to God, if you shoot this thing.
I won't, I haven't.
It's cause me and Bex and we screwed up on this like 5 times.
Bring him in, bring him in.
I was trying, I'm just like making sure you guys don't get killed because like, I really don't want that to happen.
We did it!
Wait, there's a Valkyrie near me. Do I, like, wait, what should I do?
Alright, you can kill that one. Wait, no, let me kill, Never mind.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Wait, don't start the next challenge. Don't start the next challenge. I have to do something.
Okay. I also need to try and get on the man walking. Okay, I think I got it. Should I grab it?
I need a max ammo soon.
I grabbed undead man walking. Do you want to try and do it now? Marcus, you need a shield.
That's alright. I'll get on our way.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Oh, no.
Bomb step. I got it. I got it. Department store, armory, dragon command, supply depot. Department store, dragon command, supply depot. So go get department store.
Where's department store? The spawn?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Michael, this step is the most hectic one.
Why?
Because if we fail...
Tell me when you get department store. Tell me when you get department store.
I got it.
You got department store?
Yeah.
Alright, dragon command. I've seen each and every one of your misdeeds. What?!
Oh!
Are
wait.
You serious? It was Dragon Command! Did you ever hit department store?
I did. At least we all didn't die.
I think they fixed it to what? Do you not know how to use this? Shoot the red thing! Shoot the suns when you shoot! Michael, come here. Shoot down your ray gun. Shoot down the red thing. Now shoot the other one. Shoot the other one into that. Boom! It makes a black hole! Wow!
Here come that boy.
Do you not know how to use these guns? It honestly makes me angry! I still have undead man walking, so if we end the round really quick, we can start up again.
Hello, Turtles 10. That's probably Gavin on another account, though.
The bad thing is that if we run out of undead man walking, we lose it. He did after that.
He did.
I need a max ammo soon, like really soon.
Yeah, you know what you can go get? You know what we can go get?
Know
who I'm gonna
you
go
are.
Get the what's it called? The dragon wings.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go get those.
I don't know how.
I've seen you.
Yeah, Michael, you don't get them.
I don't know who you are.
You have to become one with the dragon.
You have to be one with the wings.
Don't let him see.
I don't understand.
I am the one, your son.
Nice.
Where do I get the wings
really
again?
Are you really my son?
Where do I learn how to fly?
Oh, we unlocked the mask too.
Go to the department store.
Okay, I'll go.
Who needs the mask? Or actually, the masks are good for the final step.
Actually, Max Ham was probably pretty
just
useful.
Just end the round. Just end the round.
I got the wings.
Whenever you could.
Watch him roll in. Watch him go.
Wait, where inside the department store are the,
Dicks
out for Harambee,
okay,
dicks out for Harambee, dicks out for Harambee.
Oh my god. Why do I have so many...
Get pranked.
We're about to walk out of, run out of undead and walking. That means they're gonna start running.
Oh, that's why they've been walking the whole time, Jesus.
No, it's good that they're walking.
Oh, Team X Sam was 1 round, that's good.
I wish there was a glitch to make them all walk.
There's an invisible glitch that happened when I was watching on the relaxing end.
Alright, so when the new round starts, we have to start the same challenge again, the bomb one, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
What do the wings do?
It's over! Invisible walk is over!
That's actually gonna help my achievement, with all those zombies. Oh god.
Yo, I'm not even close to being dead.
I need to go pack a punch.
Then go pack a punch. You have the wings.
I was just trying to shoot.
So wait, you want me to keep the shadow claws?
Yeah, keep the shadow claws. We need those. Remember, it like revives people.
Yeah.
When you shoot somebody with the pack a punch. Alright, I'm gonna go grab quick revive.
All right.
Everybody's calm down, it's good.
I have a 9. Wait, this is actually really great point average. 9990.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I remember playing a game with Michael once, and he had to be exact every time.
Okay, so I need to talk with you something. We have to be in positions before we start this up.
Oh, so it'll be the exact same spots?
Probably. No, not most likely. Marcus. You're gonna stand right up here when it starts, alright? Because you're gonna run to, I'll get Dragon Command and what's it called? Actually, no. Yeah, you're gonna stand right here.
Okay.
Because you can run and get Department Store right there, and you can run and get Supply Depot. Where is Supply Depot again?
Supply Depot,
the
map right here.
Again?
Well, the unloaded map, but... Dragon.
Where's the bomb in here? I forget.
Oh, I'll go look.
Oh, I know. It's on this wall over here.
Here, let me double check.
I still have a who's keeping score.
Okay.
We don't need those now.
Don't use it.
I really have to pee. Is there any chance?
When we're, like,
is there any chance that you can watch the last zombie? Where's the button?
Right here.
Is there any chance I can go pee really quick?
And you know where the department store, right? The one is, right? It's under the stairs.
I've all three of the last zombies.
Alright, wait, don't start the round. I have to pee. Don't start the round.
Same, I have to pee.
You're joking.
Yeah. I have to pee. It's a humanly function. Alright, I'm gonna run. The bathroom's like right next door.
I'm back. Everyone's still alive?
Yeah.
Okay. Is Ranger fan going pee?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for watching the zombies.
I have 3 left.
Oh, we got back at the same time.
Alright. I'll take care of Dragon Command. Actually, I'll get Dragon Command. Armory over here. Marcus, this is where I'm getting.
Alright, so my spot is Supply Depot and the other thing.
The department store. Look, this is what I'll get. I got this one.
Alright.
I got Dragon Command. You know where Dragon Command is?
Yeah.
That one? Okay, and then I'll get Infirmary.
Alright.
Michael, the only one that you have to watch is Tank Station. Oh, Michael, what are you doing?
I did not kill him.
That was my bad. That one was my bad.
Alright, go.
Go to your spot.
Get in position. You just gotta get Tank Factory. Tank Factory, go all the way to the top, go into the left room.
You know the blue button? Just
do what you want. Go to the left. Oh my gosh, I'll show you. Not that one.
Did you start it yet?
That room over there. No. Do you see that? Look, right? Here, this is the thing that you're gonna click when I say so. Okay. Alright? Alright, I'm going to tank. I'll go to the dragon. Man, get ready. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm going. You ready?
Hurry up, press it! Ready?
Hold on, I can't really, I'm getting there. Hold on, let me get my phone out. Oh god. I'm gonna record it. Ready?
Yeah.
The order is Tank Factory, Michael, yours.
What's okay, with all the deleted messages in the chat?
Next.
That's department store.
Where, oh, okay, I know where that is.
go, you gotta do it quick.
It's the one on the bottom floor or the top?
Yeah.
What's yeah?
No, bottom. The bottom of department store. There is only one.
I got it.
It's the, okay, you got it?
Yeah.
Jacket command, I got it. I can't really see yet. Hold on, let me get this. Then it's Supply Depot.
All right, mine?
Yeah.
I forgot where it's at.
That's on the wall over near the entrance.
So you don't pay attention to chat.
I can't really you. How much time do we have?
What?
Oh my god.
Penis.
I literally pressed square.
Penis.
All right, that's it. I'm turning off my chat thing. You are consistent only in your failures.
Why are you turning it off?
Carrot in the bum.
What happened?
They were so loud I couldn't pay attention.
Why the f- wait guys, please come get me, please.
I'm just getting freaking can't really get spam. There. We're on our way.
Oh, Michael, we can't get to you in time.
I actually really hope Jason Blundell gets friggin'.
Dude, you have so many points, it's okay.
Jason Blundell better get freaking
Michael, if you have points, we're good.
Just next round, we'll wait till the end of the round to do it again. Alright, go. Get your point, get everything.
I wish we didn't have the freaking, the... Dude, I was literally right in front of it, and when I pressed square, the bomb went off.
No offense, everyone's right about that when they say this is the freaking Da Vinci Code.
Michael, tell me when you get everything.
I'm not gonna lie, they should have never created zombies this freaking hard.
Oh, I need a jug.
You say they should have never made?
Michael, you didn't say that earlier. We'll do the Easter, we got this. It's just like
why
that's a boat.
Why did you dye your hair?
When we delete the
Delete system 32.
I dyed it, like it's blonde but then it has blue tips there. It looks better when I comb it. But I blonde it, I dyed it because I just felt like it. I was like, oh it'll look nice.
Who just went down?
Me. Oh, use your dragon strike.
Forgot.
There's a max ammo that I can grab, but
you grab
I'm
it.
For
grab it.
Up.
It's alright. Is the sum total of your existence. I'm good. I don't need it. Ow, my toe.
Get up and run.
I need points though.
Watch behind you.
There's a nuke. Should I get it?
Yeah, grab it.
I can't get to.
I'm underground already. I don't think so.
I'm gonna go. Oh god.
What do you need to go do?
What perks do I need? Oh, I need double tap then quick arrive.
Thank god, yeah. Ranger, or Cody, or Chris, that you were not near that bomb when that went off.
Well, it doesn't kill anybody, everyone, I believe now. I think they fixed that.
I think did they, kill they
got. I'm pretty sure that they got rid of that because that would have been really dumb.
Before you press that button, before you press that button, we need to save a zombie, and I need to turn off this freaking chat thing.
Well, before you do that, I need to get my phone ready to record it.
Alright, I think I got the last zombie.
Calm down with the zombie killer.
Did you die yet?
No.
Why'd you say yet?
We almost died on the bomb step.
We
almost died on the bomb step.
You guys really?
Yeah. After this, we're gonna do the Horizon drag.
Yeah, is because everybody dies in this game. You
succeed only. After this, we're gonna do the Horizon drag.
Brit, no, I'm not doing it. I already did it twice. It's so annoying.
Dance on the electric bow.
Oh man.
Out there with Bex.
That's why I don't want to do it again. That's the whole fight the whole time. I want to do this bow. I want to do that bow.
What with us?
Yes.
Wait, wow,
get to your spots. Get to your spots.
All right.
I can do the electric bow quickly though.
Michael, get back to the same spot you're in.
Wait, I'm gonna go. Wait, guys, be like. Wait, how does everyone? Everyone, don't speak while Ranger fans. While Chris is doing the thing.
All right, wait. Don't start it. Do not start it.
Okay. Probably should.
All right, start it.
Double XP for everything.
Start it. Yep.
You ready?
Yeah, I just disabled the reading the comments Tuesday. To me.
It comes out on my birthday.
Happy birthday, Vexen.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
No, but it comes out on Revelations.
I've got it.
Wait, Vexen, be quiet.
Holy crap.
Jesus fucking Christ, I freaking-
Infirmary! Oh my God. Why'd you press the bomb?
Isn't that what you're supposed to press the bomb?
No, we didn't tell you to press it!
I hope Jason's going to know the fucking bomb.
You didn't- we never told you to! That's the problem here! We didn't say, hey Michael, you're good to go!
Alright, now we gotta wait another round.
You have to wait until I say, you're good to go. It's not the same code step anymore. The sound of the hammer puts my mind at ease. Their blood will flood these
already bloody streets. Was that a Valkyrie? Alright. Wait, we can get a free perk if y'all let me shoot it. Oh. Never mind, it was an insta-kill. Oh, here's another one. I could just wait till the insta-kill ends up.
Yo, there's one over here.
Gavin calls me one more time.
Shut up, LBR.
I swear to God.
What is Gavin calling you?
He's fucking calling me. It's like, honestly, like, it's so fucking annoying.
Isn't he annoying? Isn't he annoying, Michael?
Well, when I get fucking fifth, that's why I got distracted.
Exactly. And then he kept commenting on my comments, and that's why I got distracted on the thing. That's why I turned off the comment thing and blocked him. Because he would comment inappropriate stuff all over.
What makes people do that? Like, what makes people try and distract you?
He just came in and he just, like, did it out of nowhere.
Watch out for the last zombie, because I'm gonna go upgrade my Dracon.
Oh my God. I'm just down there. Michael.
Everybody calm down.
Michael, okay. we're not mad at you.
Listen, Michael, we weren't mad at you. You just have to know that you're not supposed to press it until I say so. I'll say, hey Michael, you're good to go.
Because when I saw it go up, that's why I thought. Oh my god.
I'll make sure to say it just like that. Just Michael, you're good to go, man. And then once you do it, you say, I got it, man.
Okay, I'm happy I just disabled the reading the comments to me thing because I'm just getting spam like crazy. It shows in the corner. Hey, tell me when everyone has 4 perks and I can give you all a free perk.
Don't do it. I have all 4.
I just need speed call and book arrive. And also I need my dragon strike if I could go back for
it. No, we could do it. We could do it this round.
What, the bomb?
Go get to your spots.
Oh yeah, Michael, go get your spot.
Is this the last one?
No, we got more steps after that.
But those are easy.
Yeah, no, the Mangler one. Tell me when you guys are ready.
We're ready.
Okay, wait.
Well, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
I'm ready. So press until you tell, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, Dragon Command first, that's mine. Alright, what's the next one? Hold on. Dragon Command. Supply Depot? Marcus, that's yours.
Alright, this is the one I died on, I won't die again.
Tell me when you do it.
Did it.
Alright, now mine.
No! Okay, almost all those zombies freaking killed me.
Tank Factory, Michael, it's yours.
Okay. Okay, I did it.
Okay, now I got this one, it's Armory. Why are you there, Marcus?
Armory, where?
Go to department store, go to department store.
Okay. Wait, oh, freak!
That's Supply Depot!
30 seconds remaining.
Alright, that's the last one, the department store.
I got it. 30 seconds, okay. Calm. Got it! What?!
What?! That was the last one! Everybody did theirs!
You have failed.
I just got it!
This is the glitchiest map ever. Who should I get first?
Me, you're closer.
It's gonna happen again where I fucking die.
I downed 2, Michael, though.
That was literally the last one.
Wait, it was the one under the stairs, right?
Yes.
Yes, I pressed that.
There is no second one. Jesus!
Nope.
How many times do I have to- Oh my gosh.
Play your shield. Please don't down. I will cry.
Trying not to.
Or throw down your dragon strike. And your wisp.
Your whelp?
What? That did not just happen, did it?
Don't worry, I saved the video clip of it glitching.
Run. Freaking kidding me!
I'm not gonna lie, I actually fucking hate, like, fucking creep these fucking maps.
Rip my life. I got 2 show. No, I didn't. Oh my.
I don't think I could go through that again. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I could fucking
screw
go through
you,
that again.
Zoe. How'd you die, Chris?
That's what I'm
punching through the zombies, and when I punched through the zombies, the fire zombies combined with the electric zombies all exploded around me and killed me.
Oh my god! I really want to go for Dryzendrak right now, but at the same time, I don't think I should.
I'm gonna punch Jason Bonnell in the fucking face.
Do you guys want to do it? You have to cooperate, though.
Okay, what can we do, like, wait, which one are we gonna do? Because I'll do anything besides Goroad Krovi.
So y'all want to do Dryzendrak next?
Yo, get Bexen in here and we'll try the shadows.
Shadows?
Oh my god.
Wait, no, get Bexen in here because he's gonna
want to
do
Goroad. Alright. We can try Goroad one more time.
You're joking.
Well, I'm gonna try
one more time, Mike. Michael, calm down.
Michael, one more time.
Dude, Dryzendrak is so much freaking easier.
One more time, come on.
Yeah,
please.
It's easier, but it's just, it's so annoying. I don't want to do it again, dude.
Michael,
it's
one more time.
It's the most aggravating map for me.
Yes, he's in. He's in. All right, join.
I'm in, but I'm gonna be fucking miserable doing it.
You better not just give up and kill yourself all the time.
All right, where are we gonna get Bex in here or no? Let me see.
What's that? The four-player bomb step? It's a minute that you have.
It's a minute?
We had a minute and 30 seconds. But
every
it's
time,
easier because
every
has
time
their
I got
their
there.
Own.
Every time I got there, the thing had to. Ooh.
Michael, I'll give you your own. You'll have Tank Factory, and I'll get Dragon Command and Infirmary.
You know what? Just start it.
I really don't even think I should fucking even do one.
No, if we're not doing it without Bexen, we're not doing it.
Bexen doesn't want to do it, I don't think.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm so fine with that.
Ranger fan, do just you and me want to do Dryzendrak?
I don't even think, dude. You're excluding him right now, Mikey. And he,
I don't think Michael wants to do it.
Yes, he does. He just said he wanted to do Goroad.
I'll do anything besides Goroad. That's all I can say.
Okay. People watching, I'm gonna end the stream, and I'll be right back to Dryzendrak.
F Goroad.
Yeah, and I'll just be right back with Dryzendrak. All right. So whoever watched, just transfer over to the next stream.
#FGoRod